The coaching stance is an example and a guideline. Many aspects resemble the on guard position in key areas. The feet are in an L shape, the knees are flexed so the coach can move smoothly and swiftly when necessary. The angle of the body is side on, like the on guard position. However, the hand position is the main difference. It is not in sixth or tierce, but across the body to show the target is not open. It also acts as a guide for where the pupil's hand position should be in the on guard position.